What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been like a minute. I know I suck at uploading and stuff and being a YouTuber, I guess. I don't know. But anyways, welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Emily, and I hope you like my channel and my videos and all that good stuff. But yeah, this is a different video. I'm just gonna do like a little live update. Sorry, I don't know how to speak. But yeah, if you like these types of videos, give it a big thumbs up and comment down below and let me know if you want me to do like a life updates and all that stuff. I don't know. And then also subscribe to my channel for more videos later in the future, and I'll get back to that soon. But anyways, let's get on with the live update. So, what's going on? My life is so basic. It's like not even funny. But anyways, first of all, my love life. I was in a two-month relationship around like September is when I started. But it went downhill around November. Early November-ish. I met this guy obviously online, and I thought he was cute and all that, and then during our 2 months it went all downhill. So basically the relationship wasn't what I expected. He wasn't the right person for me, aka he wasn't Mr. Right, I guess. Yeah, so your girl single. Anyways, so this is like late and overdue. I got my permit two months ago, and now I worked to get my license, and I got my license a few weeks ago, I know. And I'm 18, and like, I'm just, when I was 16 is when I moved back here from living overseas in Germany. And since I was 16 at the time, my parents didn't want me to like be pressured or like wanted me to rush to getting my license, so I waited 2 years later. I know. But yeah, I finally got my license at the age of 18 instead of like 16 or 17, I don't know. But yeah, I'm so glad that that's over with. Yeah, if y'all didn't know, or I know y'all don't know, that I'm in college. So I'm at a 2-year college here in Virginia, and it's really chill. And I really like my classes. Why I went to a 2-year community college is because I don't want to go right into a university that's gonna make me feel overwhelmed and make me anxious and have anxiety. It wasn't a really good idea for me, so I just want to go into a 2-year, like, be like slowly and chill, and like, you know what I mean, but like make things slow. That's how I like my pace for my education. So yeah, and then after my 2-year for an associate degree, I want to go into transfer into a university, which is George Mason University here in Virginia. It's like really close where I live. Yeah, that's my plan for college, and then maybe go into my career after that. So what I want to major in is being a guidance counselor. I switched from that from being a special education teacher with students that have like learning disabilities, like what I have. I have auditory processing disorder. It's a long story. If you want me to tell you about the story, let me know in the comments below. If you want to hear my learning disability, that's fine. I don't know, but yeah. Just let me know and everything. But yeah, that's what I want to do, because I am great at giving advice and sharing my life experiences with other people,
other people that are having trouble with like personal issues or like school issues or like any other issues, you know, these days, 2018, man. But yeah, and I just want to help people. I like helping people and making them feel better and be a different and better person, I guess. I don't know. But that's what I want to do. I love helping people. Yeah. Sorry, I got a text. What else? So, Christmas is coming up soon, and that's crazy. And I have all my decorations around the house and outside. And I can't believe like 2018 like is ending. Like, that's crazy. Like, I feel like this year went like flew by so fast. Like, it's so nuts. Like, coming 2019 like in a month. Like, that's crazy, y'all. I think I have a resolution. I don't know how you say it, but like a resolution for 2019. I want to try to work out more and go to the gym more and be a better person with a good body. Feel great for a... Okay, what I'm saying is that I just want to work out and have a good body figure, because right now it's like... I don't know. But I'm trying to work out as much as I can. I really want to be fit again. I'm a little like chubby. Not like chubby, but like I have to put on weight. And I'm kind of like pissed about it and stressing out about it. I'm like, I need to go to the gym and like work out. But yeah, that's my resolution for next year. And yeah. And then I'm going to be 19 in May. That's like crazy, y'all. Crazy. I'm getting so old. Man, I feel so old. But yeah, I think that's like it. But yeah, I'm going to end this video. And if you liked my life update, give it a big thumbs up. And comment down below if you want me to share my learning disability story and my... life updates, I guess. I don't know. I'm such a bad YouTuber, guys. Like, shit. Like, I'm not professional anyways, so it's Gucci, you know. But anyways, yeah. Give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below if you want me to share my learning disability story and also any life updates and all that good stuff. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos and all that good stuff. Soon I'll do collabs and all that. Challenges stuff in the making. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon in my next video, and hope y'all have a good Christmas and also happy holidays. I'll see you later. Bye.